guys, welcome back. Why do I always clap before I talk? Let's do that again. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Your girl is being consistent. This is what the quarantine has done to us all. We have no other choice than to be consistent. So despite popular beliefs that I was genetically gifted with a big butt and that because I'm African, then I was bound to have a big, round, bodacious booty. That's not true. I did not have a butt before I started training. I had a flat booty, flat in the back like a pancake, and my booty transformation is as a result of my eating habits and also my heavy weight training and also some protein. In this video, I am going to be talking all about that booty. If you are trying to grow your glutes and you have been trying and you're not seeing any results, I'm going to tell you what I think you're doing wrong. Make sure you watch to the end because I'm also going to show you 3 glute activation exercises that you can do before your glute workouts. And this will also help wake up your glutes so that you can get the best results. So you have been doing 200 squats when you wake up in the morning and right before you go to bed at night. You can barely walk. Your booty is sore, you eat everything in sight with hopes that your butt will triple in size, and yet you're not seeing any results, okay? I went from this to this in a year. The formula is very simple, but the question is, are you ready to do the work? I'll be giving you guys a few tips on how you can maximize your glute training and get the best results for your booty. Tip number one, stop doing squats.
Oh my god, what did she say? Did Sophie just say stop doing squats? I thought she was a squat queen. What is she talking about?
So why did I say stop doing squats? Isn't squats supposed to be one of the best exercises for your lower body? Yes, squats are one of the best compound exercises that you can do to build overall lower body strength. So if you're looking for quad mass, if you're just looking for overall thigh definition, squats are excellent. But if you're looking to just build your booty, squats aren't enough. Squats are compound exercises. That means they do not isolate. Squats don't isolate your glutes. When I first started my fitness journey, I was only doing squats for my glutes. I was doing a lot of quad dominant exercises like lunges and the leg extension, the leg press, squats. So I saw a massive improvement in the size of my legs, but I just didn't see the shape. I just wasn't getting the shape of the butt that I wanted. A lot of females are quad and thigh dominant, which means that they have inactive or what we call lazy glutes. Now, this doesn't mean that you can't build your glutes because of your genetics. It just simply means that it's a matter of how you train. So just switch up your training routine just a little bit, focus more on your glutes, and you're good to go. So if you're not seeing any results in your glute growth, then you're probably not doing the right exercises, or you're just not doing enough of the right exercises. I can bet that 90% of the women watching this video right now only do squats for their booty. Don't quote me wrong. I didn't say don't do squats ever. Squats are very powerful exercises. Squats have done a lot for me. I have seen a lot of results from doing heavy squats. They are amazing when trying to build lower body strength and when you're trying to just build the mass in your legs. However, in as much as you're definitely going to see an improvement in the overall definition and growth of your legs just from doing squats, if you're a female and you're trying to focus on getting a very round, peachy butt, then squats just aren't enough. So in order to build your glutes, we have to do specific exercises to wake them up. When I began implementing glute-focused exercises into my training splits, that's when I began to see immense results. So at this point, I know a lot of you are like, okay, so well, what exercises should we do for our glutes? That brings me to number two. Number two is isolate your glutes. Any exercise that's going to put emphasis on your quads, like the leg extension, leg press, and the other exercises that I mentioned before will definitely throw your glutes to the back seat. So what do I mean by glute isolation? Isolating exercises are exercises that only specifically focuses on that particular muscle group alone. For example, when you are training your biceps, that is an isolating exercise because you're only focusing on your biceps, nothing else. So what exercises are glute exercises? You have a lot. The ones that I do, for example, hip thrusts. Hip thrusts are an amazing glute isolation exercise. I saw the best results from doing hip thrusts. Then you have other exercises like cable kickbacks, hip abductions, and there's so many exercises out there. Find the ones that work for you. But these are the ones that I do, and these are exercises that are easier for beginners to really learn and pick up. And also glute focus, hyperextensions, and kickbacks. And there are so many other exercises that only focus on your glutes, but in my personal experience, these are the exercises that have really helped me and have really made a world of difference to my training. My next tip is stop being inconsistent and have a direction. One of the biggest mistakes that I see a lot of people make in the gym and females make when trying to train their glutes is doing everything but training nothing. I see girls running back and forth from one machine to the next machine, from one equipment to the other equipment, trying to do everything, but at the end of the day, you're not really focusing on your sets, you're not really paying attention to your reps, you're not really focusing on the weights that you're using, you're just basically just doing everything. And they're also afraid to lift heavy because they don't want to look muscular. Ladies, your glutes is the largest muscle group in your entire body. If you want that muscle to grow, you need to hit it, and you need to hit it heavy. You have to give your glutes adequate time and enough attention in order for it to grow. All you really need is 3 to 4 solid glute exercises. Be consistent. Make sure that you're practicing progressive overload, where you're actually progressively increasing your weights as you go along. Focus on your sets, focus on your reps, be consistent, and you're going to see results. Another mistake that some females make when training their glutes is that they train their booty from one angle. For example, if you're only doing squats for your glutes, you're only really hitting your gluteus maximus. Now, your glutes, like I said, are made of 3 major muscles: your gluteus maximus, your gluteus medius, and your gluteus minimus. You need to train each of these 3 muscle groups in order for you to get that 3D shape, which is in proportion, is round when you're standing in front, and it's curved when you turn around. And that is the shape you want to go for. Focus on your hip abduction, your hip rotation, and your posterior pelvic tilt. Another tip, always make sure that you're activating your glutes. Since our glutes are one of our least active muscle groups in our body, they need to be woken up, all right? So when you are doing glute activation exercises with resistance bands, this really helps wake up your glutes and get them ready for the workout. And I have seen a lot of results by just activating my glutes, doing a few reps of some hip abductions, some kickbacks with my resistance bands, and getting into my major exercises. I have seen the most benefit. So if you are struggling with growing your glutes, maybe you just need to wake them up a bit. My last tip to grow that booty: calorie surplus. If you're not eating, and you're not eating as you should, for example, eating more lean protein, more whole foods, if you're not fueling your body, then your muscle can't grow. Your muscle doesn't grow in the gym. Your muscles don't grow while you're working out and you're grunting and you're sweating. What you eat afterwards is what fuels your body. That is what your muscle is going to use to grow. So you have to make sure that you're actually eating. So don't go to the gym and train really, really hard for 2 hours and then you eat crappy. You're not gonna get the results that you want. So always make sure that you are abiding by these few tips. and implement them. Watch my videos. If you need a guide, I sell program guides. They will help you. They are for you. All right. Send me a DM. My link is in the description box. And I got you. I'm here for you. All right. So I really hope that you learned something. And if you didn't, or if you just need extra help, leave me a comment down below and I'm going to get to you. So I'm going to show you guys some glute activation exercises that you can do before you start your glute workout. I came to win, to fight.